never speak against the man of God. You know, when you hear people talk against men of God, they're people who have never heard from us. You know, if you've never learned from us, you say things like that, you talk against men of God. But if you're in this ministry and you've been hearing from us, you've been taught by us, you don't speak against men of God. When you hear others talk against men of God, keep your mouth shut. Go away from there. Because to speak against men of God is to bring curses on yourself and on your children. You don't do that.
It is a strange irony to me in the charismatic movement that if you criticize them, if you endeavor to be vigilant and discerning,
but don't mention people's names on your radio program and your TV program. Sometimes I wish God give me a Holy Ghost machine gun, I'll blow your head.
And if you endeavor to contend for the truth and hold them to Scripture and expose their error, they will condemn you as the sinner. You are the one who are standing in the way of the fulfillment of the prayer of Jesus in John 17 for the unity of His church. How do I know that? I have lived that. In order for them to succeed, they have to turn discernment into an iniquity. They have to turn discernment into a transgression against Christ. It is essential for the charismatic movement to survive that it attack truth warriors and turn them into enemies of the Holy Spirit. Because if sound doctrine rules, they do not survive. Evangelicalism has largely been intimidated into silence.